Short sale information. How long does a short sale take? Looking for short sale information? You've come to the right place. Mike Wrigley, certified default advocate, distressed property expert, and your short sale specialist here. Thanks for joining us for another edition. Now, let's talk about how long a short sale should take. Truth be told, short sale is a lot like baseball, where it's over when it's over. The average time for a 9-inning Major League Baseball game, on average from 2009 through 2000, was 2 hours and 52 minutes, barring any on-field delays. Now, the average time for one of our short sales is about 4 months, based on 2 to 4 weeks to get an offer and submit it to the bank, 45 to 60 days to negotiate the file, and 30 to 45 days to close escrow, plus or minus, so about 4 months, plus or minus. That's average. I say this because with the current limited inventory, we're getting multiple offers on our short sale properties even before the property has been shown, cutting the 2 to 4 weeks down to about 10 days by the time we counter and present all the offers. As for negotiations, I have received approvals on short sales as quickly as 10 and 18 days, and I have one Sacramento short sale I'm working on right now that I've had it for over 15 months. Now, when we talk about closing an escrow, a lot depends on the seller and how quickly they can relocate. If the property is vacant and it's a cash deal, we can close in as little as 7 to 10 days. If it's an FHA, VA loan with an owner-occupied property, it may take 60 days. It all depends on the particular details of that transaction. So, while it truly is over when it's over, your short sale with us should take about 4 months from the time we list the property to the time we close escrow. I hope this helps. Now, is a short sale right for you? Give me a call. Let's talk about your situation. To find out when your home will be worth what you owe, log on to www.shortsaleandloanmod.info. The report is free. If you have any questions about your particular situation, give me a call. Let's just have a friendly conversation, see if I can't help you out. You call me today, you'll sleep better tonight. You'll be glad you did, and thanks for joining us.